Tudjátok, hogy ha a Facebook hírfolyamát nem a megfelelő beállításokkal használjátok, akkor lecsúszhattok a legfrissebb Music Channel hírekről? Segítünk picit! Annyi a dolgotok, hogy a videóban látható lépéseket követitek és beállítjátok a megjelenés elsőként opciót. Így tutira nem maradtok le semmiről.
I didn't want to be a singer. I didn't dream to be a singer. And the only reason I probably did not dream to be a singer is because I didn't sound or look like anyone that I could put as a role model. And then producers approached me and they said, "Do you sing?" And I'm like, "Well, yeah, doesn't everybody sing?" I mean, at all. I got signed when I was 30 years old. So for me, that was like, nobody wanted to sign me. I was the most unsignable artist. Why would you want to sign me? I sound different, I look weird, I have glasses on. Nobody, who wants to listen to me? But thank God somebody took a risk and they allowed me to get my career.
Now baby, come on. Don't claim that love, you never let me fear.
My first song, I'm Out of Love. Even though I'm saying, I'm out of love, the one line people always remember from it is, "I'll be stronger." Positive.
I'm out of love, set me free, and let me out this misery.
People told me I had a voice, but I got attracted probably to the dancing before I was able to be attracted to the music as a singer. For this album that I've just released called Evolution, I feel that it is the closest combination of my first three albums that I've been able to find. It fits in so well with what I want to say is older music, but it's the music that people remind themselves of who I am.
And every day I'm trying to find the word to say. But I'm trying not to complicate the games we play.
The interesting part is that with the wonderful songs of my past, the new songs feel like they belonged on the album as well.
Oh, you got me caught in the middle. You got me caught in the middle. Between my heart and my head, oh. I don't need that, you don't need that, we don't need that.
It felt more pressure to do this because I was singing with my touring voice, and then you go into the studio and there's a different sound, like, there's the relaxed sound, and then there's the touring sound.
Left broken, empty, and despair. Wanna breathe, can't find air. Thought you were sent from up above, but you and me never had love.
The word sprock, which I make up as my music sound, I feel that this album has that. And I'm very proud to be able to sing it live with the other songs, and they all blend together in the show really well. I also recorded the whole album in Sweden, which was different. I usually record all my music in America, at home, you know, normal.
All my life I've been waiting for you to bring a fairy tale my way.
I think with Evolution and writing the songs, the messages, they're very clear, like my old messages. They're pretty much just get through it. Get through it the best you can. If you fall, get up, dust yourself off.
Play me like a game. Always someone else to blame. Careless, helpless little man. Someday you might understand.
I think that I've used my music as my own personal therapy, but I think a lot of people do that. I just happen to be writing the songs and then putting them out there. So I'm lucky that a lot of people feel the same thing I do. And that is, makes me not feel alone.
Tudtátok, hogy ha a Facebook hírfolyamát nem a megfelelő beállításokkal használjátok, akkor lecsúszhattok a legfrissebb Music Channel hírekről? Segítünk picit! Annyi a dolgotok, hogy a videóban látható lépéseket követitek és beállítjátok a megjelenés elsőként opciót. Így tutira nem maradtok le semmiről.